This tutorial shows how to find and replace text in Word for Mac. Hello, my name is Erin. Today we're going to look at the basic method to find and replace text in Microsoft Word for Mac. We'll also look at the advanced method with additional customization options. If you want to find and replace text with specific font formatting, such as boldness or italics, please see my previous tutorial, How to Find and Replace Font Formatting in Word for Mac. To begin the basic method of finding and replacing text, select the Edit menu, followed by Find from the drop-down menu, and Replace from the submenu. Next, type the text you want to find in the top text box of the Find and Replace sidebar. Before we move on, note that you can also use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl plus H to open the Find and Replace sidebar directly. Once you've entered your text, you can select the Options button and then choose refinements such as Whole Word Only or Ignore Case, which is uppercase and lowercase letters. All occurrences of the text will be highlighted in the sidebar and in the document. Next, type the replacement text in the second text box. You can select the Replace button to make one replacement at a time, or select the Replace All button to make all the replacements at once. If you choose to replace all, select OK in the dialog box stating how many replacements were made. Finally, select the X to close the sidebar. Now we're going to look at the more advanced way to find and replace text. Once again, select the Edit menu, followed by Find from the drop-down menu. Next, select Advanced Find and Replace from the submenu. When the Find and Replace dialog box appears, select the Replace tab. From there, type the text you want to find in the Find What text box, and then type the replacement text into the Replace With text box. When you're finished, select the More button to expand the dialog box, and then select a direction in the search menu. All searches the entire document, down searches below your current cursor placement, and up searches above your current cursor placement. You can also refine your search with 9 additional options, including matching the prefix or suffix. After choosing your refinements, select Find Next to find the next occurrence of the text, followed by Replace to make the replacement, and then select the OK button in the dialog box that appears when the search is finished. Alternatively, you can select Replace All to make all the replacements at once, and then select OK in the dialog box reporting how many replacements were made. Lastly, select the Close button. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. For many more Word for Mac tutorials, please see my playlist, How to Use Word for Mac. All the resources mentioned today are linked in the description box below, along with my website, erinwrightwriting.com, which shows all the steps we just performed with images. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.